So you always get the lecture side, you're always taught how things work, but then the actual opportunity to test it out in labs and have projects that allow you to sort of do a more practical approach to what you've been taught has always been really interesting. I find that it really helps understanding and the learning if you actually get to apply what you're being taught rather than just having someone talk at you. And there's just plenty of opportunities for that to happen, not just through the coursework that you're assigned in the modules, but also through all the opportunities for placement and things like that. It just enables you to really get a bigger breadth of understanding. The first year is very generic, sort of across the board for everyone to get everyone to the same level. In second year is when you get to have your first sort of specialized module, so you start going into the specific pathway you've chosen. So in my case, it was starting to look at communications. Third year is when you really specialize, so that's solely basically all the modules are relevant to what you want to look at. And then you also have your individual project, which is an opportunity for you to really do something that is focused exactly in the field and what interests you. And then master's is obviously doing all that to an extra extensive level, and that extra bit of knowledge and understanding and in-depth research into it. But it also has the opportunity for integrated master's. You have the multidisciplinary design project, so you get to collaborate with other engineers from other disciplines on a generic big scale project that you all have to sort of collaborate together to come up with a design and a solution to whatever the issue might be. So if you choose to take the option to go on placement, you get to spend a year working for a company where you're fully employed, and you will obviously, you're not carrying coffee or anything, you're actually an employee of the company working on actual projects, just thrown in the deep end and assisting them basically. And I got to do mine with Airbus Defence and Space down in Portsmouth. I think the most important thing is to not be too worried or caught up with the details of whether you think you have enough knowledge for it or not. I came here without having ever done anything relating to electronic engineering. I'd never touched an electronics board or anything in my life. So I came here starting from zero, and I've been having a great time. I've enjoyed every aspect of the course. It's been really stimulating and challenging. And it's just been a great opportunity to sort of learn and develop. But I also would always advise to get out there and get involved with as many societies as you can handle within the time you're given, obviously, but just get out there and try them all out, because it is an enormous opportunity to meet other students who are doing very, very different courses, because Surrey has so many different courses to offer. And it's just a very nice opportunity to interact with other people, get to know a lot of people, and really make the most of your university experience.